Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, we are going to learn how to use gel stamping polish. So if you guys have ever tried the gel stamping polishes, please let me know in the comment section how your experience was. I really would like to know, because mine was a disaster in the first trial. So Bon Pretty was kind enough to send me these two colors gel stamping polishes for review and swatch, and I'm going to put all the links in the description box. Also, they have a anniversary sale going on, so if you guys wanted to buy some nail goodies, this is the right time. So let's get into the video. Let's quickly open the first color. So this comes in a small 8 ml tube like packaging, and all you have to do is just open it and push it and then put the product on the stamping plate. So these are 8 ml and are retailed at $2.59. Also, if you notice, the label color also represents the product color. So all gel things comes in the black bottle, so it's almost difficult to find out which color is in that bottle. So this is a cool way to show that this particular bottle has pink color or blue color, etc. So this label will really help us. Now I have both the bottles ready. I also have these nail sticks painted in black and white, so we wanted to see how it's gonna look in the black base and the white base. So I'm using Bon Pretty stamping plate, and I'm using the stamper and the scraper, and then I'll be stamping and showing you guys how to use it. So unlike the regular stamping polishes, you don't have to really put the colors all over the image. You only need little much, and then you can use that scraper to spread the color across the image, and then you can pick it up. Some people use a brush or maybe a silicone tool to spread it, and then they scrape it and pick up the image. And now all you have to do is just transfer this image into your nails, and just be sure that you are not putting so much pressure, because this is gel, so it doesn't really dry on its own, right? So you have to be a little gentle when you transfer that image onto your nails, otherwise you may smudge it. And also, once you apply the image onto the nails, the stamper will still have leftovers just like this. You might be tempted to reuse it, but that will not give you that crisp image. So now let's try a different image, and this time I'm going to put it on a black base. As you can see, this picks up really well and the images are very crisp, and I'm now transferring the image onto a black base. I was so surprised to see this. This is like so bright and it looks so stunning on the black base. I rarely see any stamping polishes works on a black base like this. It's very hard to find out a good stamping polish that works on a black base, right? So I'm just using the other color, the lavender color, and I just wanted to see how that is going to look on the black base. So again, it worked really well, as you can see. Once you do the stamping, just ensure that you are curing it under the UV lamp or the LED lamp for like 30 to 60 seconds. And that's how we do the stamping. And I also wanted to show you guys, you can use this to create that one stroke flowers. I'm not so good with this, but I still wanted to show you guys. So you can use it to create that flowers using the one stroke technique. So I'm just going to show you how you can do that. This gives a really bright, very beautiful way to create the one stroke flower. So I'm excuse me for this is terrible. I'm not really good at it. I'm still practicing, and the brush was also not really great, and doing it on camera was another challenge, but I still managed to get it like that. So that's it for today, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If this was helpful, please don't forget to like, share, subscribe, bell icon, all those good things, and I'll see you soon on my next video. Thank you.